not just a one-time event where it just happens once or twice and then it's over. It's an ongoing thing. Deer hollow could be as deep as 400 or 500 feet. Pretty rare to get them. Just open. Here we go. Just open. Pretty rare to get to see them feeding right on top of the water. Whales are there.
That's right.
By about late April into May, a week or two, with the clients bringing their calves in the area. And as I mentioned, these humpback whales start arriving usually about late